You never cheat the game of football. There's preparation. There's more preparation in this sport than any sport. You think about it. You start in the spring, you don't play a game. You go in the summer, you don't play a game. The season starts, you get to play 12 games. You practice more than you play. And I tell players that all the time. This is a game where the practice, the preparation is bigger than the game. The game takes care of itself. It's what you're willing to do to get ready to play the game. And you can't cheat it. You can't cheat this game. It's a wonderful game. And if you try to cheat it, and you try to say, well, I'm only do this little bit here. Oh no, it's gonna get you. And if you don't cheat the game, it all works out. It just does. Because you can live, when you walk off the field, you go, hey, I did everything I could do. It wasn't my day today, but guess what? Next week, I got a chance again. That's what we do.